tall.
The question is, when a young, beautiful girl walks in that you only met once for 5 minutes, you have one thing in mind. You know what that is? Go up to her.
Bananas.
Give her a big hug and say, why don't you be our guest speaker this Saturday? Because I know she follows me. I know we're on the same page. Boom, boom, boom. She doesn't like to talk in front of people. I said, man, that's a perfect time for you to talk in front of people. Of course, what I say is one thing, but we have to hear it over and over and over from many different people.
Fruit is the
You're
cure.
You're on. Good.
Fruit and vegetables is where the healing's at. That's where the protection's at. That's your body has its own intelligence to heal itself. You just have to give it an alkaline, proper environment to do what it does. Just think, when you break a bone, you put a cast on, the bone repairs itself without any help. The body just knows what to do. You just have to give it the proper environment. So, fruits, yay!
You'll be speaking this Saturday? You can get, you'll be a speaker? Are you gonna be the speaker? Can I commit you to that?
You could.
You could? Oh!
I don't know how long I can talk for, but...
It doesn't matter, because people have to hear it over and over and over, and it might... I've been having potlucks now for 20 years, in a row, every single month. We won't have food, but we'll have her speaking. We won't have food.
And a discussion.
And a discussion.
So it's not
We won't have
me.
Food. So please come out, discuss. There's something... What do you think? I don't want to even go. What's the final... What's the... Where is all this going? I mean, I have my own opinion. And believe it or not, we both talk about the same thing. We both agree.
I would say just look a little bit deeper than everything that we've been told our whole lives and been conditioned to believe is true. Just challenge yourself to open your mind as wide as it can go. Even if it's, you know, oh, that doesn't sound right, that's fine. Like, just it's just a thought, but just ask questions and, you know, just explore things that...
Don't trust the information out there.
And stay away from fear, because it's not healthy and it's not productive and it doesn't matter either way. So fear is just, it doesn't need to be a part of this. Like, we all they're trying to spread the fear so people don't listen to... Our bodies have so much intelligence and... Our thoughts are way more powerful than you can even imagine, than I can even imagine. And I think that some people don't want others to realize how deep and complex we are as beings and how powerful our thoughts are and how that can spread to other people. And
makes you want to cry.
It does, I know. I'm like struggling to find the words to even say. I'm not a good talker.
You are beyond. I mean, you make me cry.
So you make I'm glad me cry. To be here.
Yeah. So glad this is what here. It's about. You really got to trust your body knows what it's doing. The corona, the flu can be handled by your body's wisdom. Get out of its way.
Yes.
Bye.
I like that. Bye. Could you hear me, Donna?